Hey guys, Loxone here, and welcome to episode 14 of Let's Play Judge Dredd, Dredd vs. Death. This time we're going to be doing one of the arcade missions, Night Shift, where you have to survive until your shift is over against a bunch of vampires. Alright. Jesus, all I can do is punch right now. I wonder if this is going to involve me running around a lot. I've got another health pack next to it, but I don't know how to get one of these guns. Yeah, so this seems to be a running around trying not to die mission. With no guns to protect myself. Great. That door is open. Oh, there's... killed one of them. This is my fists of fury. Three minutes to go. Oh, shotgun. Okay, now I get to go on the offensive. Like the five shot shotgun, and I think it's... Oh, it totally is five shots. That's funny. Ooh, another weapon. Grenade launcher. I'm gonna kill myself with this, I bet. Or that. Oh, boring. Oh, 1 minute 15. I like the idea of a pistol. I'm not gonna kill myself with it. And I have more than five shots. No, one well-placed shotgun shell will kill us, maybe. That was not well-placed enough, apparently. Forty-three seconds. Ooh. 14. Almost there. Alright, 16 kill. Rookie. Yes. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.